can't top the WSR. How can you top this season?
On the road to the Grid World Series, we can expect more action, more drama, and it's all happening right here in the WSR.
Get out of mid-pack.
Wrapped up, it's over to Indianapolis.
And Kristen, it's gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close, you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that draft, and looking for the overtake. Someone's not coming out of this.
How did you manage to get through that? Great driving. Now don't lose this advantage. Alright, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Get in close behind and keep that speed up. Okay, you've got 2 laps. White flag, push now, come on.
Okay.
right, push on.
And it's being settled at Brands Hatch, Kristen.
The clouds may be grey, but the action will be as colourful as ever, especially given the added complexity of a waterlogged road surface. If you can win in these conditions and under this pressure, well, you are prime Grid World Series material.
So without further ado, this final is about to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
Position info on your teammate and rival if you need it. If you want me to relay any tactical requests to your teammate, you can radio in.